There we go, the wild side of Mr. Jackie Wilson. Solid gold on the golden turntables of good cheer on the Steve Canyon Saturday Show. Baby workout time, 7 past 7.
Come alive, come alive. You're in the Pepsi generation.
Take it from the top. Pepsi-Cola with a cool, modern taste. Cold, bold, delicious. And that's no jazz. Come on, they're playing your song.
In Charleston, we have 61 degrees.
Putt-putt. It's the official opening of Putt-putt, 650 St. Andrews Boulevard next to Little Pig. Putt-putt, the national pastime of millions. Now you can enjoy the fun of playing putt-putt right here in Charleston. Putt-putt. There are over 400 putt-putt courses in the nation, and the one in Charleston is located at 650 St. Andrews Boulevard. Putt your troubles away at Putt-putt.
Oh, yeah!
Putt-putt. And remember, Kiddies Day at Putt-putt, Saturday 9 to noon. Free refreshments and only 60 cents per person for 3 full hours. Special rates for parties, too, at Putt-putt.
Putt-putt, putt-putt, putt-putt.
Oh, yeah!
Gold dang it, I just missed the shot.
Oh, no!
Incidentally, gals, remember it pays to know the TMA good guys, and good guy Charlie Brown has brown hair. That's right, jot it down, don't forget it, because it does pay to know the TMA good guys.
There are 5 top-rated DJs in Charleston,
and they all work for WTMA.
WTMA, Tiger Radio.
You're listening to one of them now on the Steve Kenyon Show. From the TMA Tunex for a Saturday night in Charleston, the Temptations swing for you.
I never met a girl who makes me feel the way that you do.
You're right. And then,
cause tonight I'm on my way.
Cause tonight you
get ready, Charleston. Here they come. The Swinging Temptations for you on the Steve Canyon Saturday Show. 12 minutes on the downside of 7 o'clock.
Call 723-6692 to play Name It and Claim It.
That a fabulous sound. Barbara Lewis on the golden turntables of good cheer of the Steve Canyon Saturday Show. Our name and acclaim it selection this hour, called Hello Stranger, in just 1 minute we'll announce our latest name it and claim it winner.
A vacation anywhere in the world for every member of the family, all expenses paid, plus a brand new station wagon.
One!
Over 1,800 other prizes in Diet Right Cola's Family Fun Sweepstakes.
Fabulous prizes like automobiles, boats and motors, color TVs, appliances for the home, over 1,800 in all.
And be sure and look for the Save a Seals inside each Diet Right bottle cap. Get free Diet Right by saving Diet Right Save a Seal.
Who drinks Diet Right Cola?
Everybody!
Mom enjoys Diet Right Cola.
Dad enjoys Diet Right Cola.
And the kids love Diet Right Cola.
Don't forget, you can win a family fun vacation to any place in the world, plus a brand new station wagon, all expenses paid for every member of your family.
Better hurry. Enter today. Look for details on every carton of delicious Diet Right Cola.
And be sure to start saving Diet Right Save-A-Seals today inside Diet Right bottle caps. Save-A-Seals mean free Diet Right Cola, and that means fun.
Who's drinking all that Diet Right Cola? Everybody.
And our latest Diet Right Cola, name it a claim it winner, is Lisa Garrett of 105 Chime Street in Charleston Heights.
Every player always receives a free 6-bottle carton of delicious RC Cola Bottling Company products. Remember, it pays to listen to the mighty TMA, where all the winners are.
Radar Weather Eye
reports for TMA country. Fair to partly cloudy and warmer tonight and tomorrow morning. Low tonight near 46 degrees. High tomorrow 75. Presently 66 degrees in the port city.
My name is James Johnson of 24 Clifford Street, and I am another Lucky Buck winner. It certainly pays to listen to the mighty TMA.
From our top 10 survey at 16 past 7, Lou Christie.
Listen to me, baby, you gotta understand.
Radio.
You're old enough to know the makings of a man.
Radio.
Listen to me, baby,
Smith Christie, ladies and gentlemen, from the Top 10 Survey. Number 5, as a matter of fact, called Lightning Strikes, 19 past 7 on the Steve Canyon Saturday Show. Don't forget, at 10 o'clock this evening, it's Telequest time on TMA.
Saturday on WTMA.
In the world of exhibition baseball, Baltimore beat the Yankees this afternoon 8-4. Kansas City edged Boston 5-4. Detroit 4, Minnesota 2. And Atlanta beat the Los Angeles Dodgers. That final score, Atlanta 3, the Los Angeles Dodgers 2. Solid Gold on the Weekend Sound Spectacular Show. Yours truly, Steve Canyon, till 1 o'clock tomorrow morning. Freddie Cannon. Having a ball at Palisades Park with Freddie Boom Boom Cannon for you on the Steve Canyon Show. 21 minutes past 7, 9 minutes away from the news and the radar weather eye.
W-T-M-L-A-W-P-M-A Tiger Radio.
The Lovin' Spoonfuls, instant music.
What a day for a daydream. What a day for a daydreaming boy.
As we can sound the Lovin' Spoonfuls for you from the TMA Tune Decks, of course. What a day for a daydream. 24 past 7 o'clock, currently in Charleston, 61 degrees. Predicted low tonight near 46.
WTMA Tiger Radio. Tiger Radio by TMA.
And a reminder for you guys and gals, tonight at 10 o'clock on the Steve Canyon Saturday Show, it's Telequest time. On the Weekend Sound Spectacular, Miss Toni Fisher. Tony Fisher, ladies and gentlemen, the Big Hurt Solid Gold on the Weekend Sound Spectacular Show at 27 minutes past 7 o'clock.
WTMA, Tiger Radio, number one by Hooper and Pulse.
Instant music continues on the Steve Canyon Saturday Show. From the Top 10 Survey, Bob Lynn sings Elusive Butterfly.
You might wake up some morning to the sound of something moving past your window in the wind. Across my dream, with nets of wonder, I chase the bright elusive butterfly of love.
Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Bob Lynn, that elusive butterfly, taking us up to news and radar weather eye time. Back in 5 with more to go of the Steve Canyon Saturday Show.
WTMA, WTMA FM. Serving over 1 million people from America's most historic city, Charleston, South Carolina.
7:30, news time.
Radar weather eye.
On the radar weather eye, winds from the southeast at 8 miles an hour. Relative humidity 75%. Barometric pressure 30.30 inches and rising. Forecast, fair to partly cloudy and warmer tonight with fog later this evening and tomorrow morning. Continued warm tomorrow. Mostly southerly winds, less than 8 miles an hour tonight. Predicted low tonight, 46 degrees. High tomorrow, near 75. The tides in the Charleston Harbor will be high at 12:54 tomorrow morning. Low tide, 7:06 a.m. tomorrow. Partly cloudy Charleston skies and 61 degrees.
You have heard WTMA Action Central News. Remember, news comes first on
WTMA number one.
There are 5 top-rated DJs.
for WTMA.
WTMA, Tiger Radio.
You're listening to one of them now on the Steve Kenyon Show.
Marvin Gaye on TMA, kicking off this session of the Steve Kenyon Saturday Show. Solid gold, stubborn kind of fella. 22 minutes until 8 o'clock, Coca-Cola time.
The Seekers have the word.
Have you heard? Coke refreshes you best. Spread the word.
Coke is the refreshing of
things. So better with Coca-Cola. Things. So better with Coca-Cola.
The Port City, 61 degrees under partially clear Charleston skies. Here's the music continuing on the Steve Kenyon Saturday Show. The Outsiders sing, Time Won't Let Me.